This is Cheo with a special report. We're very pleased to have the director of the UNM Mexico City office here on campus. She's been with us about a week. Her name is Angelica Careaga, and she has lots of experience in higher education, and we're so looking forward to working with her. I'm welcome, Angelica, and I'd like to ask you a little bit about your background and what the objective of the Mexico City office is.
Thank you very much, Theo. First of all, I want to thank you for receiving me here and to tell you that I've been enjoying my stay here in UNM. As you mentioned, I was recruited primarily because of my previous experience. I have more than 30 years working in higher education in Mexico. That means developing a lot of network in both private and public universities, the Ministry of Education, and different agencies in education in Mexico. I worked in two main public universities in Mexico, and I say that if you already work in UNAM, you can work anywhere because it's one of the largest universities. So that will think that will provide a lot of input and ideas to developing the links between you, UNM, and Mexico. In terms of the office, as you know, this was an initiative taken by UNM. They decided to open this office that was opened on the 19th of August. And the idea really is to have someone inside that will be helping promoting UNM, as some other US universities already have, and trying to help out identifying opportunities, niche opportunities, funding possibilities, being a facilitator between UNM and the Mexican institutions in different subject areas, so that we will be able then to enhance and strengthen that relationship that I found impressive that you already have here in UNM, and that probably they just need to ensure sustainability and a little more of presence and taking more opportunities that you already have.
We're so glad that you're part of the UNM family, and the office is a joint office with the state of New Mexico, the city of Albuquerque, and UNM.
Exactly.
So it's a collaborative office.
Yes, it is. I'm not going to be doing the trade. I have a colleague who has been hired for doing that. But the idea is that being sharing the same space, we will be looking for synergies and we're looking for opportunities in terms of funding and involving the private sector, working with the university sector. So I think it's also a very unique, distinctive possibility that none of the other American universities have. So I'm excited about that too.
And then we will follow up on the agreement that Mexican President Peña Nieto and President Obama signed a few months ago, and that is the 100,000 strong, 100,000 students from Mexico here and from here to Mexico. So again, welcome to the Lobo family.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.